Well, it's recording.
All right. I thought I'd try out a video to see how long it would take to make carrot juice. Simple way. I'm going to take a big old bag of carrots. I've got bricks brought home that weigh like 10 pounds or something. I'm getting all of them somewhat lined up, I guess. I'm just going to cut the ends off of them. The tips. Then get them off the back. Those are ready to be skinned. Peel the ruby color. Because I know mom, you can't skin these, peel these. And I don't think it's that big a deal to totally peel them perfectly. You know, I don't think it's going to be that much more bitter if you do this.
We'll let you know because we're going to drink this when it's done.
Yeah, I'll give you a taste test opinion. It might work better than ice.
Flew all the way into this cup.
That is peeler. Not that awesome. Oh, it was. There we go. So the key is a good peeler, because look at that. Sucker does it in like 4 strokes. Just don't get your finger. Maybe there's an angle. Keeps it flying into the window. We have a garbage disposal that we can just grind this with if we wanted to, but I'm trying to do the sink method because I know you don't want to do that. Also, you have a centrifugal juicer. Ours isn't as efficient. Alright, so we got that. Put ours on high.
Smells good.
And that one diet, that one thing I mentioned, said to mix it with apples. So I guess, you know, we could, next time we'll probably cut up an apple and put it in there. But that's it.
Apples.
I think we're done.
Okay, 4 minutes.